And if off in the distance we hear the natural cry of what we call the double dome head missionary, if we're quick and we're soft and we're quiet, we might be able to catch him in his natural habitat. Here we go. Good thing he didn't see us, or we would have been in deep trouble. Man, my heart's racing.